Hi everyone, it's Rev Deb for another Cuppa Miracles, and sitting out here on our lovely deck here in the morning. And today I am thinking about what I am choosing for the day. So why don't you pull up your cup and let's talk about it. So yes, what are we choosing today? Well, let me show you something. This weekend ago, we had someone in visiting, and we went to a special dinner theater, and they have gift shops all around. So I found this lovely bracelet, and it says, hopefully you can see that, "Today I choose joy. Today I choose joy." And so it got me thinking as to what do we choose? What is it that we choose from moment to moment, or just, you know, today I choose? And that's the idea of setting our intention when we get up in the morning. When we get up in the morning, are we doing our 5 minutes in the morning like Jesus suggests in the manual for teachers? Are we taking that time before we watch the news, go on Facebook, check our email, etc.? Are we taking time to make that goal, setting that goal, setting that intention for the day? So I love this because today I choose joy. It reminds me of in the manual where he says to keep that thought of pure joy throughout the day. So today I choose joy. That reminds me as I'm wearing this bracelet what I want to choose. Now, it could be peace, it could be happiness, it could be whatever it is. And if you remember the Rules for Decision, he talks about, today I will make no decisions by myself. And that's the idea, is that we don't want to make any judgments. That's the decision. Am I going to judge what is occurring, whatever I come across during the day? And the wonderful thing about choice is we can always choose again. So even if you set out the day and you said, yeah, I'm going to choose joy today, but then something happened and you lost your peace, you lost it with someone, guess what? You can reboot and choose again. That's the great part of all of this, is that we can always choose again. That's the gift. So when you find yourself getting all tensed up, you get angry at somebody for what they said or what they posted on Facebook, what have you, stop. Today I choose whatever that is. I choose peace. I choose happiness. I choose God, for instance. And when we do that, well, what a difference it will make for us. And yes, sometimes it may seem like I'm constantly having to reboot during the day, but you know what? You're aware that you're not liking what you're feeling. So if you don't like what you're feeling, you know, if you're feeling tense or stressed, upset in some way, use that power to choose again. So think about that as you're going about your day. And if even you've already started your day and you're watching this right now, let's just take a moment right now. Close our eyes. Take a deep breath in and out. Today, I choose. What is that that you choose today? Do you want to see everyone with the eyes of love? Choose that. Do you want to be a bright light wherever you go? Choose that. Choose to make a difference in your life and someone else's by the power of your mind and what you can do to make a difference. And we can all make a difference just by setting that small intention. Today, I choose. What a difference our day, our relationships, our world can be just by that small choice that we make. So, I hope you've learned from this today. I know I have. I mean, like I said, just by buying this bracelet and wearing it, it's made a difference for me. A great reminder all the time of what I want in my life. And when I have that reminder there, whatever way you need to do it, maybe stick it on your mirror, maybe find a bracelet like this, whatever it is, keep that reminder going in your mind as much as possible, because we forget. That's what we do, right? That's what we do. So today, I choose joy. And I choose also to thank you for joining me for another cup of miracles. So thank you so much. I wish you peace. I wish you joy and good thoughts. Namaste.